There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Remember, a Jedi can feel the Force flowing through him.
You mean he controls your actions?
Partially, but it also obeys your commands.
This time, let go your conscious self and act on instinct.
With the blast shield down, I can't even see. How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them.
You know, I did feel something. I could almost see the remote.
That's good. You've taken your first step into a larger world.
Be patient, Luke. Stay and watch over the droids.
But he can...
They must be delivered safely, or other star systems will suffer the same fate as Alderaan. Your destiny lies along a different path from mine.
A little short for a stormtrooper.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
You're who?
I'm here to rescue you. I've got your R2 unit. I'm here with Ben Kenobi.
Ben Kenobi? Where is he?
Come on.
Big sweat, let's close it up. We're going in full throttle.
That ought to keep those fighters off our back.
Right with you, boss.
Luke, at that speed, would you be able to pull out in time?
It'd be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Use the Force, Luke. Let go, Luke.
The Force is strong in this one.
Luke, trust me.
You're all clear, kid. Now let's blow this thing and go home.
Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always. Luke? Luke?
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah system.
Dagobah system?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben!
Size matters not. Look at me. Judge me by my size, do you? And where you should not. For my ally is the Force. And a powerful ally it is. Life creates it. Makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us. And binds us. Luminous beings are we. Not this crude matter. You must feel the Force around you. Here, between you, me, the tree, the rock, everywhere. Yes, even between the land and the shell.
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No. No. It's not true.
That's impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true. Dark side of the Force. My son, it is the only way. Luke. Luke.
Luke. Luke's crazy. He can't even take care of himself, much less rescue anybody. A Jedi Knight. I'm out of it. For a little while, everybody gets delusions of grandeur.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me. Nevertheless, I'm taking Captain Solo and his friends. You can either profit by this or be destroyed. It's your choice, but I warn you not to underestimate my power.
Vader's here. Now, on this moon.
How do you know?
I felt his presence. He's come for me. He can feel when I'm near. That's why I have to go. The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it. Yes. It's you, Leia.
I know. Somehow, I've always known.
Good. The heat has made you powerful. Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place at my side.
I'll never turn to the dark side. You failed, Your Highness. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Are you a Jedi?
I am. Come, little one. He wants your permission. He is strong with the Force, but talent without training is nothing. I will give my life to protect the child, but it will not be safe until he masters his abilities.